Hey guys, Genesis Frenzy here. And welcome to the March 25th, 2016 stream. So obviously earlier. Actually, you know what? This is gonna be weird, because I don't know what's going on here, but it looks like the export feature on Twitch is not working. Like it just the things that it it's like when you upload it says failed, when you upload it's like failed the YouTube upload failed or whatever, you just retry and then usually gets in. But the thing is that it's not even giving me that option to even go through with any process. It literally, if I try to click on export, it does nothing. It literally is just a static screen, not only on this page, but on different web browsers, on different computers, and I have literally zero idea how to go about this. It's confusing for me. I don't know what to do. I want to get this stream up, the 24th stream. There was a fucking cool match that happened with that, but I don't know what's going on here. And I need to figure it out fast because I can't like immediately go out and just be like, "Hey, look who's because I want to get this shit out before I leave, I want to get all these videos uploaded and stuff before I leave. Especially I don't want to wait till like the tournament to like try to fucking like Twitch upload stuff because Twitch's servers are apparently shit right now. What is this? What is this?" So I'm trying to think of like how I would go about this because it's not even working on my it's not even working on my laptop. Like seriously, it's just I mean I can try again, just be like, "Hey, please." Also, okay, gotta make sure our fucking audio is working because remember what happened last time? It is indeed working. All right, like if I go to Video Manager right now and I'm like, export this clip, export this one, nothing. I can go to More and I can edit. Can I edit? No, I can't even edit. Can I go to highlight? I can't even highlight, dude. All right, this is actually pretty freaking awful. All right, let's see. Can I ex There we go. Export on this. Yes, that one. No. Not. What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna export via. There's another way you can do it here. Yes. Well, there we go. Oh my God. What was that? All right, so can I now do it? Because it's giving me the option here. It's giving me at least the menu option. All right, let's export. Well, I mean, I guess we have to go on to the. What I did was I went on to the actual video. The menu was not popping up. I clicked on the gear there, export. It brought me to accounts, and then it was like, I guess I had to give permission to have offline access. Okay, well, that's cool. No. All right. Anyway, so what this stream is gonna be? Well, this is the last. Jeez, can I not sound like that? This is the last stream before I go to the NCR, which is gonna be happening on happening today. Yeah, 25th. Today is the 25th. So it's gonna start today at 10 a.m. with Ultra Street Fighter 4 and Killer Instinct 2013. Oh wait, what the fuck? Okay, I think I know what's broken here because they added a new feature. All right, enable YouTube Live Annotation. Automatically notify your YouTube viewers when you are live on Twitch. You can change this from your Twitch account settings later. Sure. Why not? Why not? I guess. All right. Anyway, so this stream is actually going to be a bit different because the thing is that yes, I am primarily focusing on Street Fighter V, but the blah, 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 but the difference is that I am also going to try. No, I'm not going to try. I'm actually going to do it. I am going to stream Smash 4 and Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Because I'm also playing those games at EVO. Well, I mean, I'm playing Smash 4 at EVO, but that's besides the point. Yeah, you know what I mean. I'm playing those games as well at the NCR. So, I'm gonna just try to stream those as well during this. In fact, I should change this title to something else because this isn't really accurate right now. It's not Laura Practice for Evo, it's Laura Practice for Loli Sports is Live, LPL Spring, Week 8, Day 2. Alright, I don't fucking care. Alright. So I'm gonna upload this right now. I don't think that's gonna fuck with my internet too much, because I think a lot of it is just like done on their server side, because you can just like you can exit out of the page and everything's fine. So I assume it just uploads it from their side, which that's good. I like that. Looks like somebody's watching. Only two people right now. Hello, if you are here. If you want to practice, I'm looking for a challenger. Definitely, man. I just need to handle a few things before. I need to get this stuff out. And I'll definitely play you though. Just leave your Capcom Fighter ID in the Twitch chat, and I'll add you when I'm done here. PS4. Just keep in mind that. Yeah, hi. I am Yeah, just keep in mind, look at my LP. You know, I'm still learning this game. Just because it says for Evo doesn't automatically make me very good. In fact, I'm still. Dude, I've been playing this game for about. A month. Like, fighting games in general. At least, you know, ones like these. Just leave your Capcom Fighter ID when you're ready. Or whenever. Whenever. Capcom PC PS4. I'm adding like tags. All right. That should be fine. If this messes with my internet, I'll probably just like cancel it or something. I don't really know. It shouldn't mess with my internet. Yeah, I think it's all server side. Okay. Starsky. All right. Oh wow, I think I got a new subscriber. That's pretty cool. Let me check if okay, that is uploading. All right. Oh shit, did I put the 20? Fuck. It is not it. That is today's date, but that is not the date we're looking for, sir. It needs to be the 24th, part one. Yeah, because we got some stupid stuff that happened. All right, let's go back to Video Manager. Paint. Right, I'm just gonna create the thumbnail for it so I don't have to later. Yeah, I have to do a lot of shit. All right, like, okay, I gotta like, you know, practice for Street Fighter and stuff. But I have to do a lot of shit in the meantime. All right. Yeah, I'll be ready in just a couple minutes. That was fail on my part. How can you fail making a. Yay, my Twitch export to YouTube succeeded. See, it's that fast, man. It's that fast. And it's awesome. I'm probably gonna export the other one right now as well. Because it's all server, I think it's all on their servers, so it should just be fine just to like leave up. I don't think it's taking any bandwidth on my end. Right, and then let's do it again for the part two. Ah, shit. I did something really stupid. I do that every single time, too. Alright. I should be wrapping this up right about now. Alright. I am ready to go. Let's add you, sir. You're in a ranked match, all right. Let's do first to five. Character select, private slots. All right. Let's not leave the battle lounge. Invite. And there you go. I invited you. And also, thanks for the follow. Yeah, I don't have I'm not a fan I'm not fancy on my Twitch streams yet. These aren't no fancy parts, unfortunately. I don't know why I'm talking like that. I get an email for it and then I point it out when I get it. That's kind of it. I'm sorry if you like expected like some fucking like explosion on my screen every time I get a follower, but that's just how it works. All right. Also, I guess I don't need to record this anymore. I was recording the stream as well, just to make sure. All right, I was like, you know, if I needed to upload this later, I would have to just record it and just upload it myself. But it looks like Twitch export is working again, thank the Lord. So, should be good. We're all good. We're all good here. All right. So, I'm in a battle lounge, so just wait till you get here. In the meantime, I am going to. What do I need to do? I should probably set up my Wii U because if I'm going to be streaming Smash 4 later, I'm going to probably need that. Probably. All right. I think it. Shit. You know, my Wii U has this like really freaking. It is. My Wii U is like literally just like not compatible with my Wi-Fi. Like it's just like a cock block. So I need to use the Ethernet adapter, or the USB to Ethernet adapter, which basically means every slot on my Wii U is being fucked at one time because I have the basic Wii U, so I need to get a external hard drive. Anyway, I think my cord is long enough to let me walk around here, if it can, yeah, not get caught in there. All right. Let's leave the game up because I know it has a notification, but I can't. Sometimes I'm too stupid to hear. All right, I just move this shit. I'm just putting the GameCube here. There's melee. So fucking heavy. Put that in along with this. I don't know why that doesn't have. Let's see. Where's the Ethernet? There it is. We found it. All right. Let us put this in here. I need to get out all like I don't need this on me. Although I'll plug it into this TV anyway. I need to charge my gamepad though. You have joined. Let me just hold on. I know I'm doing like so many things at one time. This was not a prepared stream, gonna be honest with you. Not a prepared stream. Okay, I see that you're ready. Just let me at least charge my gamepad, 'cause that's like I think that's like about to die. I'm pretty sure. Where's the gamepad charger? There it is. 'Cause I'm gonna be streaming Smash 4, then I'm gonna need a Wii U on, right? Saw sparks, that's probably not good. Right. Let's get that around. Okay. And I am ready. Anyway, so it looks like you play Ken, sir. Well, I play Laura, if you can't tell. Oh yeah, shit, I need to change the title of the stream. It is most certainly not Laura practice for Evo. It's Laura practice for. Oh, hold on. Let's choose a stage and let's choose my character. Let us edit this for NorCal regionals. All right. Did I choose my character? I think I did. All right. That should be good, sir. That's way more accurate than Evo. Evo's in the long run. I think I should just change this for every upcoming tournament. Like after this, it'd just be West Coast Warzone. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All right. All this shit's for Evo. All this shit. I'll probably just leave like the archive as Evo though, just for consistency, since every single stream so far has been for Evo. Oh yeah, I'm also gonna need the GameCube adapter. Don't play no games. Match is starting. Oh my god, okay. I did not check your internet connection. This might not be possible. Oh, okay. Well, actually, hold on. You're kind of spawning on my screen a bit. Don't worry, it's okay. You know what? Like, honestly, even if you're. Yeah, like, I really don't like this connection type where, like, you spawn. Where the person spawns all over your screen, but honestly, it's a hell of a lot better than somebody who's, like, in slow motion, because I've had those matches in ranked of all places. And the thing is that, you know what? I won that ranked match, but I don't feel like I truly won. Because if the other person on the other line is having the exact same experience as I am, it's not. It's not a real win, it's just who can outlast the war of attrition the best. I'm surprised that guy didn't DC. Seriously, I was fighting a Zangief, and just like the match was literally like, I think like a 99 second timer probably turned into like an 8 minute timer, just for how fucking like slow it was. But the thing is that it's really weird because if you look at this right now, and then it just snaps into like, you know, like 60 FPS. But the granted playing, you know, like you still spawn, like it still skips frames, but I'm actually really impressed with Capcom and the way that they actually handled their net code here, because all right, man. Yeah, man, it's first to five, so it's okay. It's okay. Usually, yeah, that's usually how these things work. It's like, you gotta read me the first round, then you take advantage of how I act the second round. If you see so many like competitive matches, it's like the person who wins the entire match usually loses the first round. Like that's how you see it. So don't, yeah. I quit my stream to see if it's better. All right. Like I said, the thing is that it's not totally awful. Although this is right now, it's not even loading the play again screen. All right, there it is. No, I like I just like I don't even like this. Honestly, yeah. Like right now, yeah. This is fine. This is like okay. I don't like the spawning around thing, but you know what? You get used to it. You sort of just anticipate it after a while. I mean, it's still not like great. Yeah. Oh, that was weird. Yeah, okay. I mean, if like you're watching my stream right now and then you're streaming at the same time, but you're also playing an online game, yeah, it does actually tax on your internet quite a bit. Because I had like two streams open at once and I was streaming at the same time and like shit, like it just started dropping frames everywhere. All right, I'm trying to grip the stick better. Oh shit. That raw super though. I don't know if it's necessarily better that my hair doing that flip thing though. It feels about exactly the same. Actually, I don't know what the fuck that was. Just like some like slowdown. Not pretty one. Not some pretty slowdown. Yeah, okay, now I'm starting to see the bad, the devilish side of the spawning thing. Is that I think on your screen, you don't spawn. You don't spawn. I don't know about me. Cross up. Yeah, I don't know how it looks on your screen. Like I no, it won't show you spawning all over the place. I wonder if it's yeah, it probably shows me spawning all over the place. It's not like good. But I don't know, 'cause the thing is that like you do attacks that are like ahead of what I'm doing. It's hard to. I mean, it's slow when I open my browser with Twitch. Yeah. I can imagine the game would probably slow down. I don't know. It seems the only. I that's why I commend Capcom's thing is that they can somehow make an internet connection like this actually somehow work, although it's not favorable to play. We'll do the first to five. I mean, if you want to like go back to your stream, then you can do that. I mean, like if this isn't really working out for you. I need that. Yeah, I don't know. Like, if like you just say like, yeah, we can't play due to the internet connection, or not. Persistency is key. No. Yeah, so tonight's gonna be pretty busy. I don't plan on going to sleep, and if I do, I shouldn't, because I'm probably just gonna sleep on the ride to a tournament. Ugh, I always do that shit. That's stupid. That's pretty good. Yeah, that is kind of weird. Like, I don't, yeah, like, you're just, like, the thing is that you just, like, spawn, like, forward, though. That's the thing. Like, look, I'm just sweeping, because I don't know what the fuck's going on. Should have done the charged thunderclap. Yeah, it's kind of difficult to play. Just when I think the game is actually working fine. I was trying to anti-air that, but I can't because you spawn forward. You spawn forward in time. I don't know, this is a little difficult for me to play, I'm gonna be honest with you. You're whooping my ass though. But like the thing is that you just spawn forward on me, and it's like it's really hard to, well, do fucking anything. 'Cause I can't even like anti-air you. It's already hard enough when there isn't a connection error. I don't know, I'll finish the set out if you want, but it's like it's really just like it's not favorable for me. Like, look, it's taking forever just to load the play again screen. It's kind of weird. Yeah, I mean, I don't even know like what that was. Honestly, it just might be a little too laggy to play. I mean, 'cause I wasn't, I like, I didn't even know what the fuck was going on in that match, like seriously. Yeah, I'm sorry, man, but it doesn't look like this is gonna work out. I feel like I'm breaking up with you. Yeah, I mean, like, I don't know. One would think 3 bars would be good enough, but, my connection's fine. I'm wired, I'm good. There ain't no problems with me. On your screen, though, it shows that I have that you have 3 bars. I don't know what I look like on your screen. It's just I don't know, and I don't know what area you're from, so I don't know if you're from like a different continent or something. If you're in the U.S., then I don't know what the hell's going on here. But if you're like from like Europe or South America, then it's. I'm 3 bars on your screen. Huh. France. Yeah, France. Cause like the thing is that the farther we are, the longer the ping distances. So I can ping you and send data back and forth. And if I'm farther away from you, then it's gonna take longer to ping the data, and that's what creates lag. So yeah, I don't know, man. Yeah, like usually, you know, it's not like I would play you otherwise if can like the net code in this game honestly is not even that good. It's not good as Street Fighter 4 was. Definitely. So I mean I like I wouldn't do it because it's a little too unfortunately it's a little too laggy for me and it's not really fun. But man, like seriously, if they ever improve the net code for this game, then like yeah, like hit me up again. Like I'll play you, no, without a doubt. It's just that was just like, you know, it's hard to even play the game when you know you're spawning literally forward in time. Yeah, that's not favorable at all. Yeah. So anyway, all right. Yeah, sorry about that, man. All right. So in other news, I think in this I really should Okay, man. Yeah, sorry about that. It's just like, you know, I don't think you want to play me if it's like if I'm spawning all over your screen and you're spawning on my screen. It's not really fun. I would play you otherwise though. Like if they ever improved the net code, like seriously. 'Cause I should be able to play. You know what? If you have a good connection and you live in France and I have a good connection, I live in, you know, California, it should be fine. Like there shouldn't be like issues there. Well, anyway, man, if you want to go back to streaming, then yeah, just you can go. You can go. I mean, you don't have to stay here with me. I'm not very interesting. I'm probably just gonna talk about like stupid stuff, just like I usually do. Anyway, yeah. All right. So basically, what I'm probably gonna do this. Well, first of all, let's turn on this, and second of all, let's turn on playback recording. And I think already. I think I already have a slot taken. Yeah. All right. Good. I'm so glad. Yeah. Oh, really? It is? Well, I mean, it like. All right. All right, thanks, man. Thanks for stopping by. I have a Discord. Yeah, if you want to add me on Discord, go ahead. Let me see what the my stupid code is. I probably won't be talking to anyone tonight, probably because like I'm just trying to like focus right now, but I'll show you. Streamer mode is enabled. I don't know what that means. Let's see, what is. Dude, my eye is like so irritated right now. I mean, what is my. What the fuck is streamer mode? God, my eye! Jeez. What is. Where's my. Yeah, you can unenable that, and that'd be fine. Why can I not find this? Oh, there it is. I'll put it in the chat. That's my Discord. That's my Discord thing. Anyway, so what was I doing? Yeah, I need to figure out how to punish. Hey, Ardos. Yeah, so I'm just like right now I'm just gonna focus on anti-airing and punishing stuff because honestly, like if we're going down to the power hour here, what I need to do is I need to focus on punishing things because that's my huge that's my you know what? I have so many problems right now, but if there's something I need to know, it's gonna be that. It's gonna be that. I need to get safe anti. I need to get comfortable anti-airing, and I need to also get comfortable carrying out my punishes. Because if I don't do that, then I'm basically, not gonna have a good time. So I just need to get good at, take one step at a time. Just, press the button, get the timing down right. See if I can get that though. Hey! Alright. I'll be honest with you. Okay. I was not even that hyped about Batman v Superman. I only saw it like right away. I would have seen it like after the tournament or something. Do the meet. Alright. Try to time. Try to get this right though. Medium punch clap. Why? Is that like juggle? Anyway, you can tell me in the chat. You can tell me in the chat what that does. But I anyway, so the movie basically alright. Like I said, I was not intending to see it as early as I did. But okay, it should come out before they land on the ground. Really? Huh. Maybe I'm like. Oh, yeah, I got it. I got it. All right, thanks. But anyway, okay, so I'm not gonna spoil the movie. I won't spoil the movie, but look, okay. I keep pointing this out. But this movie was supposed to be Man of Steel 2. And what did this shit devolve into? Batman, Wonder Woman, Doomsday, Lex Luthor, fucking Justice League shit. This movie tried way too hard to be cool. Okay, it took itself way too seriously for the most part. I think Lex Luthor is the exception. But it took itself way too seriously. It was honestly. Look, as a whole, the movie honestly, for me, was enjoyable, but it was totally, absolutely a clusterfuck of plot lines and stuff that honestly didn't need to be in the movie. If we look at some of the stuff that was in the movie, I mean, there was a plot line about, what is it? It's like Lois Lane, and she finds this like bullet or something that isn't sold on the black market or something, and it leads her to go inquire about it in like with like some military guy, and and I'm just thinking about this, and I'm just like, does this need to be in the movie? Does it need to be in the movie? Yeah, she does discover something. She does discover a plot line, and I. It's weird because the thing is that it's something there, but it doesn't need to be there. Like it could have, she could have. Okay, Because the thing is, I don't want to spoil anything because the movie is so new. You know, I saw a pre-show, so obviously not everybody's seen it. But like, I don't know. Like, the movie has so many different plot lines and so many different things. Yeah, I saw that star skill add you. I don't think I'll be talking tonight, partly because I don't know. I think I should just focus tonight. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to talk. I'm trying to explain a clusterfuck of a movie. And try to do something new at the same time. But anyway. So, yeah, for next time. So honestly, that movie, like, I know, like, I'm not even saying things right, but look, if you like the idea of them fighting, you know, you like just that and that alone. All right, thanks, man. If you like that idea alone and you like the idea of these superheroes getting together and fighting, basically Superman, Batman and Wonder Woman, if you like that idea of them like going like balls out on a fighting Doomsday, then I think you'll actually quite like the movie. However, the problem is that all the shit that happens before that, and even the shit that happens after that, you know, if you take into like, the thing is that it feels like there's two, it feels like there's fucking like three movies in this one movie. It feels like all this shit does not need to be in this movie. First of all, it feels way, way more like a Batman movie than a Superman movie. And that's what I keep going back to, and that this was supposed to be Man of Steel 2, and now it feels more like a fucking Batman movie than anything. Like, yeah, Superman is in it for a lot of it, but honestly, Batman is like the main focus of it. And it's really, you know, look, I understand, you know, just, like, they want to make, like, Justice League shit, but the problem is that they literally crammed it all into one movie, because the thing is that Man of Steel did have some, like, I think it had, like, one LexCorp truck, and that was it. There was literally nothing else that tied into any other movies. Like, you know, like different universe. I think it tied into a sequel, but I don't think it tied into, like, anything other than that. So, now in this movie, there's fucking Batman, there's Wonder Woman, there's, like, all this, Lex Luthor, there's all this stuff now. And it's like, where did this even come from? If you watch Man of Steel, did anyone expect this? Did anyone expect any of this? I don't think so. Like, seriously? It's really weird. To consider this a sequel to Man of Steel. I mean, that's what it's directly, you know, that's what it was supposed to be directly based, like, from, right? But I don't know, now it seems like, I don't know, it's hard to talk about the movie without spoiling it, because there's so many things I want to talk about in this movie that are just, like, such spoilers. But they, like, just like, literally just don't make any sense. The thing is that the runtime is like 2.5 hours long, and you could have cut that short easily by removing this plot line, by removing that pointless plot line, this pointless plot line, removing Wonder Woman directly from the film, Batman directly from the film, and just focus on having it Superman dealing with being fucking, like, hated by so many people. That would have been an awesome movie. It would have been fantastic. And you know what, Batman, you know, that Batman stuff is really cool. Like, there's a point where Batman, like, he has to go into, like, this building full of people, and he it's just, like, straight up just, like, classic Batman. Like, it was some, like, the most grittiest, like, brutal action Batman has ever done on screen. It was like Arkham Asylum shit, you know, just like hardcore stuff, like slamming people against walls and stuff. It was fantastic. But the problem is that you know, but when you think about it, does this really need to be in the movie? And the answer is no, it doesn't need to be in the movie. There's so many things that just don't need to be in the movie. Wonder Woman is literally pointless. She's literally pointless. Like, you think I'm, like, I'm joking around, like, she can't be here. What do you mean by pointless, sir? She is literally pointless and does not serve a purpose in the movie. Sure, she is there and helps out at the end, and they probably would have died without her. If you think about it, like, if you think about it, okay, they probably would have died if she didn't, like, deflect that shit. But other than that, it still not does not excuse the fact that she was pointless, and the fact that they're ex like I said, this movie is trying way too hard to be cool. It's trying way too hard to be like, yeah, don't pay attention to that Marvel shit. Like, look, we're setting up our own universe, and we're setting up everything else, and it, yeah, the movie literally feels like it was meant. The only reason it was meant to exist was to set up the Justice League movie that is coming out soon. The thing is, you can't just jump straight into a fucking Justice League movie. Like, this is supposed to be the movie that's supposed to, like, subside and, like, be like, okay, we did set up Wonder Woman, we did set up all the, like, Flash and shit, and they're gonna all be in the next movie. But look, I know DC's trying to get some of that cinematic universe money and trying to get people invested in it, but I'm sorry, you can't just fucking jump into it so hardcore like you did this, this one. Look, I'm not gonna say the movie is awful. Ben Affleck did a fantastic job as Batman and Bruce Wayne. I really liked him in that role. Also, I thought Lex Luthor was pretty damn good. He wasn't like the Kevin Spacey Lex Luthor from Superman Returns. God, never mention that ever again. But he wasn't like that. He was more like psychotic, which that's fine. You know, it doesn't need to be like some like s intelligent sin. Well, I mean, he is intelligent, but I mean like sinister, like like kind of like generic bad guy. But I thought honestly, look like thinking like. I don't know, like it's hard to not talk about spoilers with it, but it's just there's so much shit in the movie that just doesn't need to be there, and they set up the Justice League, and the whole fucking cause of setting up the Justice League was like not even good, and also the setup for Superman and Batman to hate each other is even stupider, and the reason Batman spares Superman is even stupider. Okay, yeah, I guess I did just spoil some of the movie. I'm sorry. Which one you think is better, Man of Steel or this one? Honestly, this one, because the fact is that the action in the movie is at least comprehensible, and I did at least get entertained by this movie, unlike Man of Steel, which was just really fucking boring the entire time. But yeah, like, honestly, I would not, like, look. It has good action, it has good things, and if you want to see the movie, go see it. You'll form your own opinion. I know there's people who are like, there's probably people out there who are like, this movie's actually pretty freaking good, and that's fine. I thought it was just meh. Overall, I just thought it was meh. I thought there was good shit in it. I thought there was really good shit in it. I thought the scene with Lex Luthor basically tricking and forcing Superman into fighting Batman, I thought that was fucking great. I thought that was fantastic. And that point where he was about to like heat vision his fucking like face off, and he like got genuinely scared and all that was awesome. I loved that scene. That was fantastic. I would see that again. But the problem, I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm not even like anti-hearing. The problem is that it's not like everything else, pretty much. The problem is that this movie is like, there's so many plot lines and there's so much shit. It feels like Spider-Man 3. It does genuinely feel like Spider-Man 3. I haven't seen Watchmen in such a long time. I'll probably have to see it again. But Watchmen was actually like a really like risky movie to do, I remember. I should watch that again. But anyway, yeah, I like this movie more than Man of Steel, but that was because Man of Steel was really boring for most of the movie, and then the last part of the movie was it was okay. That's how I feel about this entire movie as a whole. It was okay. When you anti-air cancel into V skill. Yeah, I do need to. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'm just like, it's hard to, it's not, I'm not like, I should put on my glasses because my eyes are getting like strained right now, like crazy. Yeah, I really like those combos where you can like go under them and then like do it again, and it's like so awesome. I don't know if I'm fast enough to do that though. Really? Anyway, movie as a whole, just a clusterfuck, honestly. I'm not gonna say don't see it if you want to see it, but I personally just thought it was meh. Just like nothing more than meh. Oh yeah, damn it, what was it? James Chen, or yeah, put out a video again in his or standing jab as good as in here too. Maybe, I don't know. James Chen put out a video on how to use training mode, so I guess I'm finally gonna learn how to use training mode, like efficiently. You know, there was this 5-minute video on how to use training mode, and honestly, it was okay, but it didn't teach me that much. It just taught me what things do, but it didn't teach me, like, how and when to use them. What was I doing? What was I doing before? Think I was doing this?
Let's actually do the inputs though. That, I think that was the punish I was doing. I don't know if that's really efficient. Something like that. I think that would, wouldn't that something like that be fast enough? Ugh, why am I so fucking tired? I said I was gonna do an all-night stream, but I don't know, man. I'm already, like, catching Z's, and I don't even have any, like, tournaments tomorrow, so it's not like I need to go to sleep early. You were not canceling the V-Skill, though. You were doing it too late. I'm not kidding. Yeah, I guess I'm not doing it fast enough. I did it though. Shit. Oh my god. Also, I think I figured out what double tapping is. It's like that, you know, where you press like two buttons like almost at the exact same time. Why do you do that? What's the purpose of that? Yeah, I saw that. That's why we're doing this, to get the timing down. Oh, was it? Yeah, that's what I thought. But I mean, it was like this. It was like a. It was another punch button or another kick button that he did. So I just thought, you know, it's like the same shit. Does that even apply to Street Fighter V, or does that just serve like no purpose? Double tapping is better for this game. Double tapping is just the same button twice. I don't know, the thing is that I always, like, say to play you guys, but, like, I never really ever focus on, like, getting down, like, my inputs. Like, I've been saying that for, like, the past week, like, I gotta work on my damn inputs, but then I, like, always end up playing you guys. And I'm not, like, saying, like, I'm not saying, like, you know, hey, stop playing me, I'm just saying, like,
Maybe sometimes I just need to go in training mode for a while and like hone my inputs a bit better instead of just like playing in a match all the time. Which, yeah, playing in a match does give you experience, but sometimes I just want to hone my inputs. Like, look, I can barely even do like my cancel. Yeah, it's not that I won't play you later. I mean, it depends how late you're gonna stay up. If you think you're gonna stay up like within, like 30 minutes or something, then I guess I'll play you since I'm planning on doing like an all-night thing, so it's fine. It's so hot in here, dude. Just do the can. Yeah, I'm trying to do it, but Ken keeps fucking doing this, and it's getting kind of annoying. Yeah, like that. Because I'm trying to simultaneously get the timing down while also trying to do that input really fast. Anyway, in other news, we broke the 200-hour mark. Yeah, I saw that. I know when I do it. Okay. Because you told me it hits before the guy gets to the ground. We broke the 200-hour mark in this game. If Ken can stop jumping for one fucking second and reposition myself. She is so weird, man. Is she really a weird character? I don't know. You'd have to ask the Plastic Hawks that. Not many combos she seems. Yeah. Ugh. Yeah, let them talk to you. They're way more knowledgeable about this than I am. Hey, I just did it three times in a row. And I broke my record. Just getting so fucking tired of this jumping, dude. I swear to God. Please back the fuck up. Like, seriously, just back the fuck up. Let's please just focus on canceling first. No way am I gonna get to a combo if I can't even do this. It's just that the timing is so fast. Like, seriously. And it's hurting. I need to put on my glasses. I can't even, like, look, dude. So turn on the fan. It is really hot. Why is this off? Why is the fan off? Don't worry, guys. Let's get the blanket. I know I said it's hot in here, but like when the wind blows, it gets kind of cold. But the thing is, my face is hot, so you get what I'm saying, right? Let's put on the blanket. Welcome to late night streaming with GFZ. It's usually how it goes. Shit, I need to do my laundry too. Yeah, I need to pack my bag before I go. So I might have to end the stream a little bit earlier than I intended. If it's 2:30, I'll probably end it around 5:30, maybe. And I want to do an hour for each game, so if it's 3:30, 4:30, 5:30. So I'll probably do another hour of Street Fighter V, and then I'll do MVC 2. Yeah. Ugh, can you just fucking do this? Not, I just, I guess I just can't do an input. Will you tell me I have my inputs on. Ugh, stupid. This is not helping with my eyesight. Oh god, I can't even play right now. Like my eyesight is just so like it's being strained so badly. Maybe this late night stream was not a good idea. Holy sh! What for hitboxes? I kind of just want to focus on something else. I can't even ca cancel, dude. Like I legitimately cannot even cancel. I don't know, can you even. That anti-air is kind of like. Timing on that is awkward as hell. The knee. I don't know. Oh shit, wait a minute, hold on. New tech? No, I'm just kidding. Oh my god. The fuck away from me, Ken. I'm tired of you jumping shit. No, it's the medium. Honestly, doing just like mashing the button is getting me that. Guess I should read the chat. For the high punch clap, just do the quarter circle more before the jump. Motion before the jump, but press the eight. High punch button when he is in the air, not to react to the jump with high punch elbow. I'm doing medium punch though. Just buffer the cue while you anticipate the jump. That's the best way to end the air, is to anticipate your opponent. Not doing the habit of mashing buttons or inputs. Well, I mean, like. But I mean, if I'm trying to like cancel. It actually works. But did they even have like slow speed on? Wait. Shortcut. Oh shit, they have restart battle, like on a hotkey. But where though? That's actually like really good. What is this? Alright. It's a bad habit. Yeah, practicing doing it slow first and speed it. Well, at least it's something that I don't do, so let's not make it into a bad habit then. Do they have speed though? They have speed controls here? It doesn't look like they have speed controls. One would think they'd have that. Even Smash has that. Wait, can I make him slow? No, wait. Talking about, yeah. Well, I mean, I know you mean that, but I felt like it'd be like a lot better if I, okay, first of all, you need to stop. That's stupid. No speed controls. I think we see my issue. I'm not keeping count of 100 times. Make it 1,000. Oh! Let's count how many times I can't do it in a row. That would be way more fun, dude. Am I too tired or am I like really this bad? First of all, hold on. No. Oh my god. Now this is just embarrassing. You're embarrassing me on purpose, right? Because you know I can't do this. Especially when I'm about to fucking pass out. Pow! That is not a bad input. Oh my god. I think we figured out my bad side. Yeah, definitely my left side is the worst one. I should just not even look at the screen and be able to do it. Thank you. I'm closing my eyes, actually. Bullshit. I can't do that. Can't do that, sir. I can't even do that regularly. Look, I'm not bored with the game. I'm not bored with you guys. I'm just kind of tired. I can't, this combo is impossible for me, dude. Like, seriously? I can't do it. The timing is way too strict for me. It fucking hurts my wrist just trying to do it. I can barely even do that. I can't even do that, dude. Just because I do it sometimes doesn't mean I can actually do it. Believe in yourself. I've done this fucking combo for like hours and I can't do it. Either I don't do it fast enough or I accidentally do like crouching, like for some reason, or I don't complete it. I have, like, you know, like. Whoops. Ekaz was doing the same thing with me. So cold. I'm like, just like, it's so fucking hot. Not so fucking cold. Yeah, but do you literally do this for hours? Like, and not even remotely get close?
Oh God. I'm dying. I'm dying.
No, I know that. I'm not trying to do that. It's just by accident.
So I'm doing the fucking down forward motion. It's just like, it's so like bad. I can't
do this, dude. This fucking elbow is ridiculous. The timing on it is so fucking precise.
Why can I not play this game right now? I feel like I just need to lie down for a while. Help. Oh God. This is a cry for help. Help me. You understand? I can't stay awake and I need to pack a bag, dude. So I need to like wake up at like 6 anyway. Honestly, I kind of want to end the stream already. I know, and I said I would play Smash 4. Oh no. I said I would play Smash 4. I said I would play MVC2. I need to play MVC2. I feel like I should just bring like an emulator for like Dreamcast or something and just play it. Oh my God, I feel so dumb. Feels so dumb, dude. That's like an inject caffeine in myself right now. I know, but I don't have any tournaments tomorrow. That's the thing. So it's like I don't even need to like I can like sleep on the way to Sacramento or something, but I don't know, like it's kind of like difficult right now. I feel like I'm dying. I feel like I should just practice or something. Because I have so much to practice on. I mean, I'm probably gonna play like friendlies when I get there anyway on Street Fighter V. I'll probably play friendlies on Smash 4 with my friend since he's really good at the game. But MVC2 though, because I want to get good enough to beat that first guy. I could do Dreamcast emulator, or PS2 emulator actually. Some PS2 and Xbox. Do I even have PSX2 for my laptop or something? Sleep is for the weak. If I pass out during stream, though, just be sure to wake me up. Oh, fuck. Dude, I do need to play MVC2. I'm gonna see if I have PCSX2 on my computer here. It's okay if I don't. It's, like, really easy to get. Yeah, it doesn't look like I have it. Alright. I need to look that up and get it right now. PCSX2. I also need the BIOS. Give me the BIOS. I need to reload the page here. It says there's only two viewers. I want to see how many for realsies. Only two? Who's in the stream still? It's me and wait, no, I don't count. Who counts? Wait, is Sanctuary still here? Who would still be here? Ardos, yeah. I'm still here. I'm telling you just how I feel. So wake up the members of my nation. There's no chance unless you take one. Yes, keep this. Also, let's go on to, do I own the game? Yes, I own Marvel vs. Capcom 2. I put Marvel vs. 2 Capcom. I need sleep. I didn't need the PS2 ISO. To see the brighter side of every situation. Persona 4 Arena? Wait a minute, what? How is Persona 4 Arena on, oh, MAME. Oh, really? Wait, really? Persona 4 Arena is on MAME? Well, I guess that makes sense, but holy fuck, that's awesome. I tried out MAME a few times. I didn't even know Arena was on MAME. Wait a minute, that means you can play Persona 4 Arena anywhere. Oh my god, this opens up so many possibilities. Except I think Persona 4... Alright. Ardos. Yeah, definitely, man. Thanks. Thanks so much for all your help. I hope that I do well. Anyway, yeah, on Sunday, if you're streaming and I tell you that I'm not doing anything, like, just send me a message on Skype, be like, hey, you're available. I'll do a Skype call or something on your stream. Like, that would be cool for, like, half an hour or something.
It depends what I'm doing then. But anyway, thanks a lot, man, for all your help. Like, I really appreciate it. All right. I am going to I don't know. Like, honestly, I'm probably just gonna stop streaming. Like, I'm just way too tired. Way too tired. Yeah, I'm gonna let's set my alarm though. Whoops. All right, that is done.
Wish shopping for car insurance was
Oh
easier.
my God. I wish shopping for car insurance was easier. All right. Yeah, guys, I'm probably gonna go. I'm sorry. I know I was like, it's gonna be a super stream and shit like that, and I'm gonna stream Smash 4 and I'm gonna stream my MVC2, but I'm so fucking tired. I didn't expect to be this tired in like the matter of like two, like an hour and a half, or however long I've been streaming. An hour and 45 minutes. Sorry about that. Well, okay, so basically, this is gonna be the last stream f until the 28th. Yeah, the 28th, because I'm not gonna be able to stream on the 26th and the 27th. There's no way. Like, I have. Basically, I'm gonna be at the fucking place, like, all day. I'm gonna be at, there's no way I'm gonna be able to stream, and plus I'm not gonna be, I don't have my my desktop with me, so I can't even play the game anyway. And then I am going to, and then on Sunday is the finals, so obviously I'm not gonna be available then. But then on that'd be Monday when I get back, then I will be able to stream that day. Although, like I said, I'll try to go on RDOS's stream. If you don't know, Plastic Hawks. Capital P in plastic underscore Hawks with a K at the end, capital H in Hawks. Check out his stream. I'll probably be there on Sunday. I don't know when. Whenever he's streaming, whenever he sends me a message. Go follow him, turn on post notifications and know then. But yeah. See, it's good to have you guys here. Yeah, I guess I'll just have to work on this, like, on my laptop or something. Because, I think my laptop handles training mode fine, just other shit doesn't. Anyway, alright, I'll see everyone laters. Wish me luck at the tournament. This is gonna be the last stream before the tournament, the tourney. I can't not wait. Alright, I'll see you guys on the other side. Genesis Frenzy signing off.